all students can learn. We know that students want to learn, they can learn, but they will learn within the right culture and the right environment. And that when we put students into that situation and they have a growth mindset and they understand that taking chances and making mistakes and having failures is our way to learn and to grow and to really become who they are as students, that's what makes a difference. That's my education on philosophy, is creating that culture and environment where it's okay to fail. It's okay to make a mistake and to mess up, because we're gonna do that all throughout life. And the only way we can grow is by seeing those challenges as opportunities to grow and to get there to be successful. If they have a foundation of knowledge and content and experiences of working with other people and seeking solutions to their questions, rather than just always having someone giving them the answer, they're gonna have that foundation to be successful in any kind of environment they're in. One of the biggest things we look at in education to make sure that we're ready for the future is that problem-solving area where students know how to see a problem, how to be able to break it down, analyze it, dissect it, and then come up with solutions and test something out and see if that's working to be able to solve it. Something that's important is understanding that that nurturing and caring environment is what's going to help them be successful. So when students come in and they know that my curiosity is going to be grown rather than negated or ignored, and they're able to ask questions and learn and want to learn, and that their passions and interests are built into that, that they're gonna be successful, and that they can see that they can be successful in any arena that they enter and want to do.